Oh, one day I was in the wellness center. A few weeks before that, I'd been in the babysitting room and I was with Kent's cousin, and she said he had had a date with a lady and he got her baskets of joys, like a gift. And I cried. I was like tears coming down my eyes because I loved him so much, and or my pride or whatever. And she smiled. She thought that was funny that I was crying over a cousin. Small town. And one time I'd seen him in the car with a woman, and he was very casual and relaxed, and I gave him the middle finger. And the next day he came in, he looked scared as hell, and I got all my hair cut off. I had long hair. But this day I went in there and I stood beside him, and as I walked in, he had a convertible, and one of the little piping along the roof had come unraveled. And so I was real angry because I was being really bipolar, and he didn't seem to. He was fun. He was really interesting about it. But I did look over at him, and he had a red thing, like a blood pop vessel. And I said, "How did that happen?" He goes, "I don't know. I just woke up this way." And I said, "My brother." I was pissed. I was being angry because I was pretty. Not on my medicine. He said, I said, my brother fixes old cars. He said, I didn't know you had a brother, which relates to the Christianity. He's funny, really funny.